So here we go. What are we doing this one?
Am I skinning this also, or just leaving the skin on?
I wish I could answer that for you.
I'm just gonna leave the skin on.
Sounds good to me.
Playing a kingfish right up here at the head. Come back down to the anal fin. Back around. Place down the back. Move through. Come right up. Just one fillet. Do the other side for you. This is the part that we keep here, usually for a bait. I'm trying to catch big sharks and big groupers. Now the last thing that we got to do here is just get rid of the backbone and any rib bones that you left in your cut. Rib bones. There's your kingfish fillet. Ready to put on the grill.
Whenever you're ready.
Let's go and talk about it a little bit too.
Oh, no.
Just a little bit. Tell us what you're doing.
All right, we're gonna stake out this kingfish here. Usually we're gonna cut them about 1-inch stakes. First off, I'm gonna take all the fins off. Next part, we'll cut the head off. And then gut the fish. Scrape out the bloodline. Spray it up. stuff. I gotta do a video real quick.
Video?
Huh? Alright, hold it up. There you go. Alright. Good day. Good day. Alright.
Where should these go? That's all. That's all. That's all.